subtraction of two-digit number by borrowing. Sammy brings 7 blue balls for the tens and 20 red balls for the ones. He has balls for the number 90. He now writes the question 76 minus 38. So, he selects 7 blue balls and 6 red balls to make the number 76. He now has to subtract 8 ones from 6 ones. So, he borrows from the tens. He exchanges 1 blue ball for 10 red balls. He now subtracts 8 from 16 to get 8. He moves 8 red balls on his left. He has 6 blue balls. He subtracts 3 from 6 and moves 3 blue balls to the left. He writes 38 on the board.